me tell y'all something. Y'all see all these black people here? Successful to us, we can buy 4 brand new tires. Yeah. I don't know about y'all. I ain't a black person. My family bought 4 brand new tires at the same time. I got 2 at a time, 1 at a time. We wait around income tax. We might buy 2. Y'all know I got a BMW outside. I ain't got a BMW tire on that. I got a Honda tire. I don't even think my spare tire BMW tire. I ain't lying. And one thing about it, if you do buy tires, you got to go to the Mexicans. Mexicans sell you a brand new tire, $45. Brand new one. But guess what? It come with nails. You'll have a nail in there next week. I ain't lying to you. You're going to have a nail in there next week. What birthday girl? Oh, yeah, birthday girl. Y'all do that for one more time. Yeah. That's a real good girl. That's what, because she had one person touch the mic. They said, we got 6 people going to touch the mic. I seen 15. I said, golly.
From Rehab Select, I'd like to wish you a very happy 30th birthday and many more.
Happy birthday!
We love you!
We love you!
We love you!
My freshman year of high school, which was 2004, and of course here we are 14 years later. Through that time, of course, we had a lot of good times and we had some bad times. They say that you learn who your true friends are after you get in an argument, you get in a fight with someone, and that's when you'll know someone's your true friend based off of, you know, how that go. So I feel pretty confident in saying that she is a true friend of mine. I appreciated all the arguments, the good times, bad times. I appreciate it all. I feel like it has had an impact on how close we are now and how much our relationship has developed over the years. It's just a blessing to have someone like Marceta in my life. She has helped me through a lot. She's taught me through a lot. She's just been there. It's been a good 14, looking forward to a whole lot more. And I feel like I've been talking for a while, so come on.
Happy birthday, baby. I'm so glad. I remember when you were a little girl, you and Brittany coming up together. I'm so very proud of you. I love you a lot, and happy birthday from the Thomases.
Marceta is such a very inspirational woman. She has always been a scholar. She's genuine. Mm-hmm. And like my dad said, every time you see her, she greets you genuinely with a smile. Right. Hey, Alicia.
Hey, Sarah.
Like, you don't have to every day or every month, but when we see each other, greet each other with hugs, hold each other tight, we catch up, and you know, we text each other every few weeks to catch up with each other. And I've never known anybody else more genuine outside of my mother and Miss Swan, which is my second mother, more genuine than what she is. Like, you literally will not meet anyone else that is as kind and sweet, and as for me, I think one of the most smartest women I have ever met. Mm-hmm. So, like Marquan said, she's saying to mm-hmm. keep a good job. And I remember when I was trying to describe her to individuals, I was like, you know, Marceta's on my stuff. You know, she goes work, she has a good job, she loves school, she doesn't play about her family. And you know, if you're going to try to approach her, you know you need to be top notch, and I'm letting you know now, she's it. She is the one.
Right.
So basically, to sum it all up, you are amazing.
Happy birthday, Marceta from the Jacksons. We hope that you have many, many more and be blessed, and we love you.
And happy birthday, best friend. I love you so much. And thank you for being a great best friend and a great TT.
Yo, what up, C? I guess your girl said all that she felt she was supposed to say up front, so she gave me the mic. So I just want to say happy birthday to you. 30 years old. You're old, so happy birthday to you, man.
Happy birthday, C.
So, and our families we were always close, always. So,
And of course, her children, I remember when Marco was born, of course, I remember when Marceta was born. Her and my daughter, or friends, I think that's a good word to describe her. But this is a beautiful woman, and she is one of the most kindest, loving people that you'll ever meet. And I just want to say happy birthday, and we love you.
Ditto. Hey, friend, I just want to tell you happy 30th birthday. We've been together since Blue Tech, and I really love you. Continue to do what you do, and just continue to be the woman that you are. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Marceta. We love you.
Happy to celebrate with you.
Woo-hoo.
And I just want to say to Marceta, have a happy birthday. And we'll take a picture, but most of the time, when they see us, they say we look alike. I know y'all are kin because we kind of got the same features. So I just want to say happy birthday, and I love you.
I didn't know Marceta until she was a baby. I taught her in third grade. She was a wonderful student. And I encouraged her to keep it on. So she had a lot of faith in my education as she had.
Hello, Marceta. Just wanted to wish you a happy 30th birthday. You are a wonderful child. You've done so well, and we praise God for you. We thank God that you made it through high school, college, then you got two master's degrees, and that is a blessing. And we pray and hope that God will bless you to see many, 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 many more. We love you, we love you, we love you, and you're the greatest.
Hey Marceta, you know it's your brother. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. I hope you enjoyed your night tonight. Happy your 30th birthday. I love you so much. Appreciate everything that you have done for me in your life. We're going to look back at this 10 years from now. Family being grown. Great things happening. I know I see some phenomenal things in your future. I'm just so excited for you, young sister. Hey, I love you. You're a beautiful, gorgeous woman. Keep growing. Keep moving forward. Love life. Much love. Take care.
I would like to thank everyone who came out to help me celebrate my 30th birthday. It was truly an amazing occasion. And again, I love everyone. Thank you again.